सेपरेशन क्रोमैटोग्राफी. आई हैव सेड कलरफुल बिकॉज इट इज एक्चुअली डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम अ ग्रीक वर्ड विच इज क्रोमा विच एक्चुअली मीन्स कलर एंड ग्राफी मीन्स अ टेक्निक टू सेपरेट द डिफरेंट कलर्स. So when we do the chromatography, we're actually separating different colors, and all these colors are present in the same solvent. That means the solvent is only one, and you have multiple solutes, and all those solutes are mixed in only a single solvent. Only then you can use the concept, you can use a technique for chromatography. So as it says, to separate different colors from the same from the same solvent. So we will do the experiment to separate the dye from the, we have a solution, we have ink and ink is made up of two components, that is dye and water. So we will remove the dye from water, and dye contains mixtures of color. So we are actually separating all the colors in the dye, and this dye, because it contains so many types of solutes, but the solvent is only one, and that is water. So to do this method, we actually do the concept for chromatography. There are actually various techniques to do this method, but the best of a technique is the method for paper chromatography. In this method, you take a filter paper or a chromatographic paper, which is actually very similar to a butter paper, and you mark a 2 cm line from the bottom. This is the line of 2 cm, and on this line you place a dot of ink. Now this is the ink you have placed on the 2 cm line. Now you will place this filter paper in a water beaker. You have to carefully place it such that this 2 cm line is above the water level. So this was the beaker and this is the water level. So the water level has to be lowered and the 2 cm line has to be above that water beaker, above the water level. So this is the water level. So when you have dipped this filter paper or the chromatographic paper into this water, after some time you will observe that this paper has started absorbing the water. So as the water is absorbed till the 2 cm line, this water will absorb the color of the dye and will go upon further increasing. So that color which has the most or which is absorbed very fast will also appear on the top of the filter paper. So we can say that that color which has more capacity or which has faster solubility will be absorbed faster and will appear on the topmost part of the filter paper, carried upon by other colors depending upon the solubility. So that color which has maximum solubility will appear on the top or will be absorbed faster as compared to other colors which have lower solubility. This is how you can obtain different colors from the ink, and ink contains dye as well as water. So indirectly we have obtained different colors from the dye, because dye is a mixture of colors. But you have to carefully observe that this 2 cm line must be above the water level so that this filter paper can absorb the water. And you have to remember one thing more: the color which absorbs faster will be appear which has a faster solubility, which solubility is being more as compared to other colors, will appear on top of the filter paper. This was one application of chromatography. There are other applications also, like to separate the drugs from the blood. Now blood contains different types of drugs. Also it contains cells like red blood cells and white blood cells. Also blood contains different minerals also. To separate the drugs or the medicines with that the person is having, we do the process of chromatography. Different drugs are separated at different segments, and you can then separate each drug from that blood. Like we have separated each color from the dye, you can separate each drug from that blood. Also we can separate the colors from the dye. These are the concepts, or these are the applications for the chromatography. But basically, when so many solutes are mixed in the same solvent, we refer to the process of chromatography, which actually is a Greek word, comes from the word chroma, which means color. So the basic concept behind this chromatography is that the color which has faster solubility will be absorbed faster as compared to other colors which have lower solubility. This was the concept of chromatography.